We are ready to get this party started. Guess who's back? Are you feeling better?
A little bit.
All right. We've got as many rounds as possible today. 4 minutes on, 1 minute off, 4 minutes on, and then we'll be done for the day. But you guys can continue to do more rounds if you feel like you want it. So Amrap today, as many rounds as possible. So the first exercise is going to be a shooter. We're going to be down into a squat, and then we're just going to step out into a step back lunge while we're maintaining a squat position. And we're going to do 20 of those, so 10 each leg. When you're done with that, you're going down into 10 pike push-ups. So a pike is looking like this, and you're bringing your head to the ground. So 10 of those. And then you have 20 lateral touch lunge. So you're just gonna step out, okay, like this, 10 each leg. And then we have 10 crab taps. Grab my mat, crab tap like this, okay. So 5 each leg, and then we're gonna do 10 V-ups. So the last exercise is a V-up for 10, okay. We're trying to get as many rounds of that as possible in 4 minutes. So we have 5 exercises in 4 minutes to get through. Multiple times, hopefully at least twice, if not 3 times through. Okay, let's get our warm up going. 4 minutes in the warm up. Let's go ahead and start with 30 seconds of jumping jacks. Remember, if you want to keep doing more rounds, you're just going to time yourself for 4 minutes. All the exercises are listed in the description. Let's go ahead and do 30 seconds of one of our exercises, which is this lateral touch lunge, to get warmed up. Shoot for about 8 each leg. Okay, side to side. Last one, other leg. Last one, Spider-Man's. Let's do 6 Spider-Man's, 3 each side. Good job, you guys. Keep it up. A few more seconds here.
What are you going live on right now?
seconds left. Let's go ahead and do some skaters. Just kind of tap it out while we wait it out. In 30 seconds, we're starting with shooters and then going into pike push-ups. So if you go faster than me, you're gonna go right into pike push-ups. You have 20 shooters and 10 pike push-ups. Then lateral touch lunge to crab taps and V-ups. Okay, 10 seconds, we're going. Then turn off the music.
Exercise coming up.
5 seconds, we're starting with shooters. Get into your squat. Step back lunge, here we go. For 20, tiny swing. Start on your next round. So I left off finishing my pike push-ups. That means I'm gonna start with 20 lateral touch lunges. So we have shooters, pike push-ups, lateral touch lunge, crab taps, V-ups.
Clear as mud.
Figure out where you are. Start there, and then we'll go through 4 more minutes of that, okay? We have 17 seconds, so we're going again. Lateral touch lunge for me, coming up. In 3, 2, 1, here we go. Come on, guys. Get your phones. starting at the top, you guys. Let's go. Here we go. Keep doing your thing. I gotta reset the timer. Keep going though.
After this as well.
Here we go. We got pike push-ups coming up after this. Over the next week, but I do need to make an announcement that this Friday And next Monday, I'm not doing any workouts because of the weekend, Memorial Day weekend. We'll be traveling. So, you guys gotta go back and watch a rerun or something, or go on YouTube and find a workout. So I won't be live Friday and Monday, or Saturday, if those of you like to watch the Saturday workouts or do those. We're gonna help my parents move some stuff, heading over to the west side. Okay, let's stretch your groin. I'll announce that again, probably on Wednesday, just so you guys remember. I'll be with you all week up to Thursday morning. Okay, let's go ahead and pop that foot forward, toes up, bend forward, getting that hamstring. Now every day this week, you can expect something different, new, fun. Figure four stretch. Starting with the right leg, right foot over left knee, pulling left knee back to the chest. Okay, now I'd like you to grab that bottom foot. If you can, grab your toe.
Hey, what are you doing?
Pull it up, stretching pretzel. So get the quad on the bottom leg. Let's go ahead and switch to the other side. Don't go into pretzel right away. You're just gonna go left arm out, left leg over right. Really want to get that stretch in the chest muscle for the first 10 seconds or so. So help your posture later. Bye, guys.